Hello, my name is Beth Bauer, and I'm the building principal at Wissahickon Middle School. This month, we are celebrating the arts. In addition to our three scheduled evening concerts, our students in band, strings, and chorus will be sharing their musical talents during two in-school performances for students and staff on May 25th. I'm very much looking forward to hearing the wonderful sounds from our band, strings, and choral groups. Our district art show will follow the same format as last year. Due to the construction project occurring at the high school, only the artwork of middle and high school students will be displayed in the square gym at the high school. This combined art show will be held on the evenings of May 24th and 25th from 6:30 to 9 p.m. Please take some time on May 24th or 25th to view the outstanding pieces of artwork created by our talented middle school students. If you have an elementary age child, please know that each elementary school will be hosting their own art show to showcase the work of students from their respective schools. The months of May and June are always a busy time in a school building, and this year is no exception. During the last remaining weeks of school, students will look forward to events such as grade level field trips, field day, awards programs, and other special activities. Although there are many fun events planned during the next several weeks, please be assured that good classroom instruction is always our top priority at Wissahickon Middle School. Thank you for taking the time to listen to my video blog.